I think I woke up at 4 o'clock this morning because of the excitement of someone coming and doing something without even having asked for it to be done. When people volunteer, but when someone comes and gives not only their time and their energy, but the product that is needed, I think that's a gift from God.
How essential is it to preserve this building? I mean, it is known in our community. It is something we want to preserve. How important is it?
It's extremely important because I am one of the daughters of the Underground Railroad, and for the truth to come out as it's coming out now, showing the inventors, that the inventions Black people have done, it's extremely important to know that this is where it began, right here in the church. Speaking of doors, God keeping these doors open, it's wonderful because today we are getting new doors on the side and in the back, broken glass, and there's no handle to come in on, and it's something that this church has needed for a very, very long time. And it's only the grace of God. I believe in miracles. I've always believed in miracles. And this church is a miracle because God is not finished giving out miracles. And this city should really realize that.